I'd expect nothing less from a member of FUBAR.
So yeah. Pew pew! Pew pew pew! Surrender!
Yep, got you. Chickity check. Hey Cody, the water's the boundary. Yep, the water's the boundary. There's at least one in front of me, plus Cody just ran over here. Damn, son, I think you hit my camera. Josh, what you got? Shut down. Pushing right. Watch, Josh. What you got? They're behind that rubbish pile. Okay. What you got in front of us, Josh? What you got? Nothing? Cody had to go somewhere, right? Good contact from radar station. Okay. That was Cody, I think. Contact. You see him, Josh? Okay. Get him. Oh, hey, Cody.
Get it.
He's pinned me. Shit, man. He's laying prone in a little patch of woods over there.
Oh, he's got
that
now. He's moving around.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Fucking, who the hell? Sorry, Eddie. You've been scaring me for like 5 minutes now. Those are whizzing right past me, right in front of my face. This dude's out, so we're pushing up. Let's go. Yeah. Every time you get one, it went right past my face. Don't go for that board. I'm supposed to, I know where he is, I just can't hit him. Yeah. Yeah, I was. After you got Josh, I pretty well held the spot till he got back.
Thank God for the branches.
Yeah.
We're chilling off. I'm like, Jesus, he's cutting through the tree.
And then Josh like moving around. He's like, hold on, just wait for that crack. We both just aim at the corner. You walk through and.
You pull it up. Well, I think both of you hit me. I felt like eight on my chest. I'm like, yep.
I was like, there's one thing I do have. It's a high rate of fire, and something's gonna get through these bushes. Something's gonna get through.
I'm telling you, that's why the first time I moved is, shoot. I'm like, what? No, let's go to the next bush. He's chopping down wood.
I was trying, doing my best.
Good, man.